everyone. Hope you're having a good day. This video is going to be a book review about a book that I wrote and published called Running-Thru. Running-Thru, and I wanted to discuss what this book is about and just kind of share some information if you guys are interested in hearing about it. Maybe understand it a little bit before you have to go out and buy it if you choose to do that. And by no means do you have to do that. I just merely want to share what it's about and throw it out there. So this book I wrote after I finished the 2018 thru-hike and triple crown of 300s. So in 2018, I decided to thru-hike the Appalachian Trail. I did it solo in preparation for the triple crown of 200 races. So I went by myself throughout the whole trail. I did it to really simulate and get stronger physically and mentally for some grueling races that I had committed to doing. I am a long distance runner, not professional by any means, but I have done quite a few 100-mile distance races, and I wanted to go to the next level. I wanted to do some 200-mile distance races, and at that time it was the best time of my life that I felt was to tackle that challenge. So by doing some research, I ended up finding the Triple Crown of 200s. It's three different races set 1 month apart, starting in August, early August, September, and October. And so the first one is Bigfoot 200, followed by Tahoe 200, followed by Moab 240. So quite the challenge, because all of this has pretty big elevation gain, and you're out in the Cascade Mountains, you're running around the perimeter of Tahoe and Moab 240 miles in the desert. So I wasn't prepared physically or mentally for such a challenge. I was excited to do it, I was signed up for it, I was committed, and I needed to train for it. So I was doing some research online about how people are training for distances like that, and I came across fast packing. Fast packing is when you put a whole bunch of gear into a backpack and you go as far as you can for a few days, and you train like that. So I thought, okay, cool, I'll go out and do that. Where in the world can I go do that? And that led me to the Appalachian Trail. And then I started reading more and more forums about the Appalachian Trail and really fell in love with the trail. Everybody's journey and account is so unique and different, and what they get out of it is awesome. So I was really drawn to doing that. So after a lot of research and talking to my husband and planning, I decided to take a year off of work. I worked as a paramedic. I had been a paramedic for 10 years. I was gonna take off 2018 and hike the Appalachian Trail and then go to the West Coast and do those races. And that's exactly what I did. And this book is the whole journey of and story of how and everything went and how it happened. I did complete all three races. There were some ups and downs in them. I did complete the Appalachian Trail the same. There were some ups and downs, some funny moments, some scary moments, lots of stories that are all in this book. It's an easy book to read. I think it's an interesting story, but you could be the judge of that. But it was a lot of fun to do, and it was a lot of fun to write about. I would love to hear anybody's feedback, thoughts, opinions, comments. If you do get the book, and if you liked it, if you didn't like it, anything. If you want to just have a discussion about it, I'm here to answer any questions, go into any further detail about it, or anything you like. But this is what this book is about, and if you have the time, then pick it up and check it out. It's So when I did the Appalachian Trail, that was the first time I had done any major hiking. I had done some day hikes and some overnight hikes, but I was coming in as a newbie with hiking. So lots of trial and error that I went through. Anybody going or preparing to go on the Appalachian Trail for the first time, if you want to learn from some mistakes, here you go. So hope you enjoy it. That's what this book is all about. And pick it up if you get the chance. All right, thank you.